World War II was nothing like the first when it came to the complex treaties and alliances that would pull countries into the conflict. But there were some unique ones, like the Soviet-Japanese Neutrality Pact. It was signed in April of 1941, and given the country's proximity to one another and that they'd fought in the past, any sort of non-aggression pact was a win for both parties. Germany invaded the Soviet Union just 2 months after this was signed, but knowing that there'd be no fighting in the East, the Red Army was able to shift mass amounts of resources west to blunt the German attack and roll it back. It was the same for Japan, who now, not having to worry about the Soviet Union, could focus on holding in China and expanding south and east, projecting power across the Pacific. But all things must come to an end. The Soviet Union terminated this pact 1 month before Germany's surrender and declared war on Japan just a few months after.